By battle's end, almost 7,000 Marines and 21,000 Japanese defenders had been killed. The Commander-in-Chief of the Pacific Fleet, Admiral Chester Nimitz, was watching the battle unfold from his flagship. Of the Marines who fought on Iwo Jima, he said, "Uncommon valor was a common virtue." In the midst of the battle,